for you?
Yes. What is the best thing?
The best thing I can do for you?
Yeah.
Let's say, what can I do for you?
Yeah, I'm a lady. Nina mahitaji yangu. Bas.
Unapanda ndege? Naenda kupanda ndege.
Nimependa ndege nyingi. A lot. I'm telling you, I'm doing international, guys. I've traveled.
Mimi mwenyewe sijapanda ndege hata.
So like there's nothing much. There's nothing. Like awezi nipandisha ndege.
Siwezi kupandisha ndege.
Mbona? Sababu gani mimi nishakwambia mimi mtoto?
International.
International.
Well, your story, mimi naona kwanza kupanda ndege siwezi panda ndege. Unless twende Bonify Adventures, twende Mombasa, you know.
I've been in Mombasa several.
Yeah, that's me.
I want to go to Mexico.
Mexico. Oi. Okay. Sasa hapo
mimi you know, last time I've been in Thailand.
Hey.
When I was in China, right. But right now I want to do something different. Go to Europe.
Mpanda ndege kweli?
I've done that.
Kweli.
A lot of times.
Hey.
Like right now I'm not even doing international. It's like I'm just having a local date or something.
Hey.
Yeah, I'm not used to this or stuff.
So do you eat pizza also?
Yeah, I eat this daily.
Okay.
Like I can't even cook. You see my nails?
You can't cook.
I did these nails in Thailand.
In Thailand.
Yeah, those people like I don't cook.
You don't cook?
Yes, so if you want to be my boyfriend.
Listen. Yeah? So you can't cook.
I don't want to spoil my nails.
You can't say you can't cook because you don't spoil your nails. I can do your nails if they get spoiled. But see, you have to cook.
You don't know how much this cost.
How much
me? Do you know how much?
No, you tell me that.
Like 10k Kenya shillings.
10k Kenya shillings.
Yeah. These are not even ordinary nails.
Okay.
I can't even get them anywhere in Nairobi. I can't.
They look cheap though.
They are cheap.
Okay, fine.
That's
But still, if you can't cook, do you like bacon? If you can't cook, then you
oh
can't
God,
run.
You don't even have manners.
Why?
Your hands. They're so dirty and you have the guts to start eating.
I mean, you can eat from the other side if you think my hands are dirty.
Oh,
but
no.
They eat dirty. Come on, I mean.
Oh, Jesus.
All right. So, we can eat. Meanwhile. So, apart from your expensive lifestyle, what else do you wish your perfect match to have?
Okay. You have to take me dates.
Dates?
Yeah.
Dates in Nairobi, dates outside Nairobi.
Anywhere. But
Thailand.
Not these local hotels. I don't do local hotels.
Which hotels do you do in
I
Nairobi?
I want Hilton.
Hilton? That's
yeah.
Local. That's Kenyan.
But it's here in Kenya and you said you can't travel.
You mean local for Kenya or local international?
You said you can't board.
Okay. A plane. No, I can, but then you know, I don't have the money right now to do that.
So you're like, you're wasting your time using all that money. So you can't sacrifice anything for me.
Okay.
Like even
so, let's say
me,
generally,
you have to be ready.
Listen. So generally, your lifestyle is you only do expensive stuff.
Yeah.